a picture of Juana Rhodes on my screen yesterday. You can see what happened in front of my house.
That's great. What is this? I'm sorry, yeah, I saw something. Oh, it's speedrun. Okay. Let's see. What is new here? Okay, somebody cleared out a large chunk of land.
Oh, that was me. I'm making I'm making a kind of a group shop, kind of like Totem.
Someone made Green's train.
Yeah, I know. That wasn't me, though.
That wasn't you?
That's the really? Thrill. That's the competition we have. Check what they're selling.
Holy shit. Are they selling... They're selling wool. Deep slate.
Look how much bookshop. Money they've made,
though. Cool. What the fuck? Wait, our prices are way cheaper, but okay.
No one's bought their rockets yet, but that's still...
No, somebody bought, like a ton of diamond. Like, hold on. Someone bought 13 stacks of rockets.
Okay, I'm about to build a diamond pile from the ground up.
Holy shit, they've... Who the fuck is this? They've made so much money. What the fuck?
And I don't think he's been on since he built it.
God, yeah, I can see because all the. Bruh, he's selling slime.
Later, I can. Oh, son of a bitch! I'm gonna have to check my shop. I haven't checked it in a little bit.
I haven't. Do I even have a shop? Oh yeah, my farm. Let me check the rocket shop. We might be sold out.
I need to show you later.
We're probably sold out.
I need to show you later Orlenus's...
Really?
Orlenus's base that we worked on.
Oh my god. Bed.
Mm-hmm. Did we sell out?
No. We're selling them for one diamond more.
Motherfucker, bro.
How much should we sell them for? One diamond block. Per stack.
We're selling it for 8 diamonds.
8? Okay.
Oh no, wait.
What? How much?
I'm so confused. How much is he selling it for?
9. One diamond block.
Okay, how much? And we were selling it for 10?
Oh my 10 God, diamonds.
We're so fucking stupid.
Bro, that one. Literally, if we had made it 8, we would have made so much more money.
Who the fuck needs that many? Oh. Why am I asking that question?
Oh, God. Sam, okay, I'm putting it at 8.
Player, bro.
Oh.
I got held at gunpoint yesterday.
Oh, that's good. That's nice.
I kind of had to tell Sand about our little shady business.
Which one?
You can check my mini video.
I don't want to check your video.
He held me at gunpoint.
What? Did you sell me out, Badge? Badge, did you sell me out?
Maybe.
Badge, motherfucker.
Badge. He killed one of my traders.
What is your second channel's name?
Puff. I will send you a link. Puff, I will send you a link since you're not going to find it.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to find it. Well, I had 40 diamond profit from the mob farm, so decent.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. I know who that was. I don't know the name, but I know the context of that. I remember we shot someone.
Oh.
I don't remember what it was, though. What the context was, though. Yeah, the guy's items despawned. I don't remember who was that.
Oof.
Might have been Plus, honestly.
Send me the link.
I'll send it later.
No, send it right now.
No, later.
Yes. I wonder how...
They won't.
Oh my god.
They won't. Oh my god.
I actually made some decent diamonds on my gambling shelf.
Like, how much are we talking?
There's currently half a stack in the,
what the fuck?
Collection check. But that also gets used to, like, pay, like,
I
back.
I sold out,
you know?
Twice.
Nice.
I sold out twice in the gambling thing. So, not all of it's full.
Oh, what's this? Hold on, this is new. Oh, this is... Wait, is this the speedrun shop? No, what is this?
What, the big one?
I have a book! No! Wait, no, they're selling Soul Speed.
Yeah, that's,
oh, that's
me.
Actually really...
You're in my
oh,
shop.
That's you. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I need Soul Speed, kinda.
Yeah, remember, we're gonna start a turf war.
Yeah. How's Evers doing?
I haven't really had a bunch of business, because not a lot of the people that are doing snow-themed builds are doing. But, Anna started, spent, like, the past maybe 3 days in a creative world. She's gonna make some sort of, like, elven castle as her mega base.
Interesting.
But the first mega base has been, like, or a quarter of the first mega base has been constructed.
Whose?
It's actually a group project.
Ah. When's Pacifico getting done?
When are we working on that? I don't know, man. First, we're gonna have to, you know, build a town hall, start a revolution, move the entire diamond pile, which I'm currently fixing. God damn it.
That you're fixing, that you're just gonna move again.
Yeah, that we're gonna have to end up moving again. Look, we've started a small conspiracy.
Oh.
Amongst
Tell me that.
The entirety of the, No, we're the conspiracy.
Oh.
They're gonna have, like, a news outlet and everything, like CNN.
Oh, that's a lot of power.
We're being labeled as terrorists, bro.
Also a lot of power.
Let's bomb a shopping mall.
Hey, yo, I've been working on my TNT missiles.
Let's chill, let's chill.
What is this? Oh, you finished... Oh, did you finish Joker Quest?
We're gonna... So... All I'm waiting for is Optifine to go. Can you check if Optifine came out for 1.19? Because we can update right now if it did.
I also need to see if my other mods have done it.
What happened this past week? Or this
no,
past
no,
days?
No, 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 no.
No Optifine?
Wait. There's a preview version of Optifine.
Wait.
So theoretically, you could.
Do you want to update?
That depends if there's Fabric API and OptiFabric. Okay, Fabric API is updated.
Check OptiFabric.
Nope. OptiFabric's still 1.18. It's fine. Just wait, like, another, like, day.
Just wait another, like, 3 weeks.
I was trying to be optimistic, but yeah, it's gonna be, like... Yeah.
Also, I'm planning on having my next build be kind of like Sahara.
Ooh.
Or, you know, literally a recolored version of Sahara.
Not surprised.
I mean, like, that's what I built for the original Mojave. I can probably build that design, but I'll need access to Xylanox's High Pixel Sky weapon, because, like, we used. We literally built it there originally.
Right.
Mother! Don't make me say it. Oh.
Nah, gonna say that. Say it. Nah, bruh. I'll stop. Shakespearean in the hood. Oh, I don't want to think about that.
Oh my god.
Let's see if my villagers have been bombed yet. Maybe.
Oh, you'll probably see them, the base then.
Oh, no, they're all good.
You It's very close to your villagers.
You know,
friend.
Except that I'm lagging and can't stop flying. There
yeah,
we go.
That's their fault.
All my villagers are still here.
Do you not see it?
What?
Hold
what?
On.
I'll
go over there in a second.
What am I not? Oh, I see something. I see a... What is this? Is this a mega base? This is a mega base.
Part of it.
Part? Well, yeah, obviously.
It's like
holy shit.
A quarter or a half.
It's actually really nice.
I helped build it partially. There's a screenshot of like the final shift of people working that day.
Wonder. Oh, there's my... There's my creeper farm.
Oh yeah.
It's like right above it.
Where is
that's
the
great.
Oh,
so the container ship, just go straight back and up.
Bro, I see it.
Yeah. I didn't realize it was that close. Hi, how's it going?
I think a lot of people are gonna that don't want it gonna be building their things as extension of the island.
Makes sense. Terraforming sucks.
Like, that's in like Anna's doing all the terraforming in the creative world, so she'll be able to just get the light magicka thing and then just make it an extension. Also,
I see.
We're gonna have a mandatory texture pack.
Oh, big.
Feels like this is just becoming Hermitcraft.
That's kind of what we were going for. Oh, by the way, wanna come see the prank that happened?
What was
come
the prank? Was it on me?
House.
Was it on me? Oh, that.
Oh,
yeah, I already saw that.
No. Did you see the signs?
Yeah.
By Bodum?
Yeah.
I have a feeling that this isn't the end of it.
Yeah.
By the way,
also, you changed your skin again.
Oh, yeah, I got a Hawaiian shirt now, though. I'm
God
on vacation, bro. What's it called? The,
you wanna buy a bed?
You wanna shop at Pacific?
I mean, I'm building a thing in Pacific.
I'm not giving you no
that
diss.
Thing, specifically.
Oh,
that,
wanna come
this
see,
thing.
You wanna come
anyway.
See something funny?
Also, these are the beautiful signs that I placed.
See, yes, of course. There was a lot of roads over here, but I had to remove it because I was going to get banned off YouTube if it stayed there for more than one video.
Bro, send me the link.
Look at this.
Oh, that is beautiful.
I put it in. I put the water roads thing in the thumbnail.
Oh, God. You. How are you not banned yet? Oh, look, they replaced the door.
She wasn't, you know, completely.
Yo, I'm not the. I did not do that.
Motherfucker, you wanna come see something I did that's funny?
Why is my action being prevented by easy place mode? Okay. Where'd you go?
Just come to the electric green.
Oh, God.
I decided to do a little bit of restocking today.
I can't stop flying. There we go.
Come here. Look at this. Oh, man.
Oh, my God. You're selling cookies?
Yeah, cookies are nice.
I need these, actually.
I need that for your mega base.
Yeah, I really do. I hate you. Oh, you took out the stone bricks, really? Word.
What?
Oh. Stone bricks used to be there.
Nah, they got sold out, bro.
Yeah, I literally bought them the minute you put them in there.
I'm not gonna... I'll restock that later on, but you need gravel and sand.
SQ Party Pass, what is that?
Shulker Quest, and then we also have the Gold Rush
the Gold
Pass.
Yeah.
The Gold Pass.
Damn, Villager Head. Or Illager Head. Pillager Head. Whatever, there's too many blank Illager things.
Oh, you're gonna gamble more?
Did you restock?
This is after I restocked twice.
Oh my God. We should restock again and put a god box in the mix.
Dude, I'm pretty sure there was a god box in the mix. I just don't remember when.
Fuck!
you see what happened? Because I had to reinvest a bunch of it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You're down a lot of diamonds.
I am down a bit of diamonds.
I still got a decent amount. I got a decent amount.
I still have not gotten my diamonds from the, there's like three people that owe me diamond blocks from the thing.
Remember this shulker?
Dude, you need to go and enchant all that.
I'm waiting for to get protection and protection and thorns villagers. So it's just super easy.
Oh, by the way, something happened at Aqua Town yesterday that involved getting one of these.
Oh my god, what?
There were
villagers. Did you start a raid?
There were villagers there apparently, and I had bad omens. And I was like, what the fuck? Alright, yeah. So So I decided yesterday, as revenge against what Bodum did to my home. Yes, apparently they're just straight up copying.
Nice. Oh my god, I lost like 4 hearts to that.
And you know what's actually pretty sick?
I'm gonna lose so
they're
much
calling
heart.
Themselves Bodum, but they're acting more like you know what Concorp is?
Yeah, oh my god, there's no way.
Concrete.
Why?
Proof? Come here.
I saw the concrete shop.
Yeah, no, so this is gonna be...
I'm attempting to fly.
Yeah, it's been a little laggy. So,
this is probably just my internet.
This is gonna be, I don't know how to... here, where the giant, like... mind out thing is,
yeah.
I didn't use here's the thing that sucks about this. I dug this all by hand with no help.
L.
So this is
Bozo.
Either something like the cavern or the quarry or like the gorge or something, some sort of thing like that, and it's gonna be like kind of like Bodum.
Yeah, yeah.
So it'll be like a place that we can do stuff with our. It's gonna be like a we welcome alts in this area place because a lot of people in this area are kind of racist towards alts.
Racist towards alts.
Yeah. So this is gonna be a place where we can all come together and make shops, and we got the homies on this one, bro. We got the homies here. We got Plus. And
damn.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a whole lot. We got Plus and Green, so we technically don't have that much opposition because Green is the person that built the G-Train.
Ah.
So yeah, we got Plus and Green. That's kind of it. We need more people. Anna just decided to stick with Bodum, which understandable.
Wow. I'm going to find your YouTube channel.
Oh, do I want to just send you the link to the,
Yes.
So, what's stupid is,
obviously, so I'm gonna go to the Nether, find some ghasts, kill some ghasts.
Video, and I might have uploaded the same video twice, and I might have to re-upload it.
Nice.
Wow, my Mario Odyssey multiplayer video has 50 views. Shit.
Damn.
Is that my most popular video? Wow, that's my most popular video.
That's sad, but I can't really say much, so.
Oh no, I have videos with thousands of views on my second channel.
I know, yeah.
Or on my main channel.
Yeah, I know.
Hold on. If I send this here, will it be a link? No. It won't. Is it a link?
No, I can click on it.
Oh, it
yeah.
Has? Wow.
Yeah. Minecraft's cool.
Okay. Share featuring Sand.
Well, how did you wrap me out, bro?
Don't worry about it. I can find the timestamp where I ratted you out.
Bro, I swear to God, you better not have like completely ruined.
Well, I've forgot there was a hermit crab for you in the background.
This is great. Just remember to keep your hands and arms nice. All times. Are we literally just going up this
here is all... Oh, I didn't rat you out.
What?
I blamed it on Kier.
How? What? Where?
I just said
what's
okay. I just said okay, it's Kier. It's 11:52. I thought I ratted you out. I said it was Kier. Oh, that explains why he was pranking me. That explains why he was pranking me, bro.
Oh, who's in charge of the taxes? Oh, okay.
He believed me. Did Kiwi never tell him?
Clearly. Why did he want me for the taxes? Exactly.
Probably to kill you, maybe.
I'm scared now.
He's the sheriff that is also a hardcore player. Yeah, you're scared.
Yeah, I'm not that good at Minecraft.
You know what? Do you
want to
make your own diamond pile?
Sure.
Alright, so, would you like to be a part of the cavern? Or the gorge? I think the gorge sounds pretty sick.
Actually, yeah, that does. Yeah.
Do you want to be a part of the gorge?
Sure.
Alright, what kind of shops do we build here?
Every single shop known to man.
Do you want
to
build a bunch of useless shops and then just make everything stupidly cheap so that people kind of have to buy from us?
Yes.
Alright, let's sell polar bears.
Yo, polar bears.
They don't fucking do anything.
Hey, I mean...
They're just... Okay, I saw a video that literally explained the entire bundle situation, and he literally fixed it by saying, three stacks, it's all we ask for.
Yeah.
And then just, like, actual, like, HUD management. Which, if there's a data pack, or if someone can make a data pack that just fixes the bundle, then I'll be happy. Do you want to make a shop that sells bundles?
Oh god, no. You can't even get them in vanilla, bro.
Exactly, we have a monopoly because I'm god.
Canonical god.
Wait, let's just make like... Okay.
I think I should be canonical Jesus.
Do you want to start a cult?
I already am a part of one. Don't ask, it's a long story.
The server?
No, not the server. In,
actually, I just figured out Kier, so... No, it's not Kier, it's Dev, actually. Dev.
Mm.
I understand why they made themselves Bodum, because Dev is the guy with canonical boatfly.
That makes sense.
If they make a giant boat up here that says buy a Bodum, I'm gonna slap the bitch out of them. buy a gorge. Wow, that sounds shit.
Wow, so funny. One thing Will taught me in Bloop is Trident PvP.
Why? Why would that ever be useful?
It's fun as hell. Bitch. I have thorns. From Technoblade.
From what MCC?
Yeah. Bro, and I'm gone, and I'm lagging.
I kind of just want to make Battlebox on the server.
Oh, that would actually be really cool.
I might just remake Canal. Because that's my favorite map, and it's also the most balanced one.
Close second
is Pride Paint Factory, but that's just because Pride Month maps are really funny.
That's true.
MCC Pride 2022, bitch ass. I'm gonna Everything is fine. I don't know why. else is new on the server? Other than, you know, this actually being competitively viable.
And you almost ratting me out to the feds.
No. And look who's the richest guy. Look who has the most trading cards.
Bro. Of course it's him, bro.
I don't know if I can. I've beaten the game one time. It's just really hard. Of course only the girls are the ones that actually put their actual face. And also the rest of us are faceless YouTubers, so you know.
That's true. Hold on, I have to find this picture that you were talking about.
Do you like the thumbnail?
I'm looking at the thumbnail. One sec.
Do you like the thumbnail?
The thumbnail is holding a gun at me. Yeah, that's beautiful. Oh no, you posted a video going AFK will never be safe.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the video with... Yeah, the one.
With the boats and water roads.
Yeah.
I feel like...
Oh, wow.
Certain adult celebrities are gonna be the most popular way of pranking people. Oh, there's Lana Rhodes.
That's very
and
true.
And there's Pokemon.
Yeah. Of course. I might have to buy Soul Speed
just cause
it's annoying.
Start a turf war.
It's not. It's just fucking annoying not having it.
Speedrun showdown, bro. Of course. 49-second one cycle. Man.
Jesus Christ.
That's just.
Okay,
that's just the Ender Dragon fight.
Bro.
Kill the Ender Dragon as fast as you can.
True.
I love this actually. I do really like the parrots and shit. Hold on. Is there? Okay. No, there isn't.
Okay. No one broke my anvil, which is quite nice. Fuck, I can't even put it on.
Oh.
Well, rip that.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Too expensive.
I got stuck in a boat for some reason.
That's an L. I can't even use my soul speed book. That's fantastic. Wait, 5 diamonds per 10 levels. 40 diamonds. That's 8. That's 80 levels. Goddamn. What if I mined out the entirety of the middle of the diamond stack?
No, we're not doing this again. Remember, we're gonna make our own diamond pile once we open up some shops in there.
That's fair.
Okay, so let's actually plan out Woodwood of the Gorge.
God, if my internet would stop being so shit.
Hold on, actually,
my internet.
The gorge. How do you spell gorge actually? Is it G-O-U-R-G-E? That's George. Jorge.
Oh, that's how you spell gorge, I believe.
Too late. It's already spelled G-U-O-U. I spelled it like this.
I don't want to talk about how long it took me to type that.
How long did it take you to write I have brain damage?
A long time.
Just proves your point further.
Sorry, I needed that. I'm currently engulfed in...
So, what's the plan? What kind of shops are you gonna build here?
Money shops. We're gonna money launder.
No,
Like, you're like, no, what?
Are you gonna get on tomorrow, actually, bro?
Maybe. I don't know, honestly.
Why didn't you get on the past 2 days?
It depends. I haven't been feeling too great. Alright.
Oh, alright. My.
Hey.
What, are you sick or something?
No, I just. I don't know.
Okay, so. We're gonna have signs and we're gonna plan out some shops. My brain is blanking. I don't know what kind of.
God, my internet is so good. I love my internet. Thank you. Where even are you?
I'm gonna make a pop-up shop that's literally just gonna sell moon rocks.
Whoa. Badge, do you have the map art for the Launder Roads picture? Or is that, was that somebody else?
That was somebody else, I think.
Yeah, moon shop.
Hold on. Moon shop.
What other dumb shops can we?
I wanna make the one shop from Harry Potter.
Oh, can I make my drug shop here?
Like with the van?
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
I don't know. Let's call the drug van. Hold
just
on,
like,
give me a sign.
Not to make it take up too much.
It's not very big. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign.
Somewhere in the middle, because there's
that's
gonna,
what I was.
It's gonna have like a lot of so you know Diagon Alley from Harry Potter.
Yeah, yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do something like the Harry Potter wand shop, and then maybe. Broom shop, but it's gonna be the it's gonna be an Elytra shop that's the broom shop. What else? Maybe a sort of barbershop that's just slapping people.
I would love that. I love slapping people.
Good old-fashioned, dark age, bloodletting shop.
Just. How did that fuck? I'm so good at Minecraft. Look at me.
Hold on. I'm gonna look up Minecraft shop ideas.
I'm so good at Minecraft. Sorry, I missed.
Some sort of like, oh, I'm thinking we make this like a really like something that looks like, you know, those like shops in like, you know, those like strip malls and like movies where it's like all the stands like, get some gold, get some oranges, random
yeah
shit like that. Like we make
we should
it,
sell oranges,
so we do like the
ooh, we should sell ramen. Sorry, I'm really hungry right now.
And it's just gonna be a blaze rod shop. Since
yes
kinda look like, so here's what I'm thinking. We have like the tall like city buildings on the side, and then in the middle we have like the drug van and a bunch of like random pop-up shops, maybe a food truck of some sort.
Ooh, yes.
Alright, muy bien. Are we just coming up with random shit?
Yes. Maybe bad shit.
Maybe a small zoo or something.
Oh. Petting zoo. Absolutely, I think that's a great idea.
Oh, but it's like a tower type petting zoo thing. Like each floor, it's like a different biome or something. Man, I'm gonna have to build more biomes, yeah.
I'm gonna kill myself. Oh. Ow. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. God damn, bro. Can you not crit me out when I'm lagging?
I start turning on my kill aura.
You monkey.
Son of a
drive by, bitch. Drive by, bitch.
Watch me remove you from one of the most successful shops.
No, no, don't you dare.
Alright,
so where else am I supposed to put my drug van?
Alright, so we're the gorge. We're the
my
worst.
Drum cartel.
We're the worst of the worst. What the f- bro.
What? I wanted the coal. Fine, I'll put it back. I put it back, don't worry. Oh, oh look, shit. Pillagers.
Yo, I want to make like a giant like wagon shop, like a shop that's like on some sort.
Bro, my thorns is doing more damage than these dudes. Alright, did I not get a single? That's bullshit. I did not get a crossbow from them.
Put a second. Oh wait, honestly, we could build like some sort of observatory. The fuck?
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
I was gonna creep you out so bad there.
It's beautiful. I'll just build one on top of your nothing.
I already know what I saw what you did last time. Bro, you gotta stop.
What can I say? I'm just bringing the server back to its origin.
I might ban them from the server.
No! No! Remember the first rule of the server, all dicks are created equal. I'm just saying, all dicks are created equal.
What's our logo gonna be so we can advertise?
Lana,
Alright, let's go.
Oh god, no, please. Belle Delphine. What other certain female actors? I don't know. What are we gonna do? I'm bad at art.
We can just do like an earthquake.
Ooh.
The thing where it splits down the middle.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Maybe.
Let me look up like fantasy Minecraft shop ideas.
Pretty sure. Okay. I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say. You don't know what I was gonna say. That was
some sort of cheap, deep slate shop, but with like a gimmick.
They're selling deep slate over here. Whoever built this selling deep slate? I don't know who built this, but they're
how
selling
much is
some.
There in there?
It does not say. Great advertising. It just doesn't
how
say.
How much is in there? Like how many?
Oh,
stands?
How much? I can't count. 9 times 3 of okay. Both cobbled and normal.
27 stacks.
Sure, times 2.
Oh, what the fuck?
Cuz they have cobbled and normal. Yep. God, they have a lot of shit. Holy fuck, they actually have so many. They have so many items. Holy sh. Whoa, this is not
good
for us.
Do you
want to
just make one of our shops, like, just the one of the most chaotic shops? That just has
that's
like
just player heads.
Everywhere.
Sure.
Chaos shop.
I'm not very good at thinking.
Came up with the ramen shop. That was pretty creative. We get to sell.
I was just hungry. I just want ramen right now. That's pretty much it.
Do you go make yourself? Yo.
No, not when my parents are home. They're gonna fucking kill me.
Do the stream. Do something from Dragon Quest Builders in Minecraft.
That is true. Oh, wait, no, that doesn't look right.
It is another building game.
That's good enough, good enough. And now we leave. Oh my god, bro. Nowhere. My internet, thank you. Oh shit. I was just hiding on the diamond pile. I don't even know whose pile that is.
Oh, I know where it is.
What?
Oh. Hey, buddy.
God damn it. All right, I'll stop building them, okay? I swear. I'll stop.
If you build one more, I will crit you so bad.
Okay. I promise.
Those better not be empty promises, because, you know, I do have the power of a god.
I am Jesus. Wait. I still think I should be canonical Jesus, but whatever. What other ideas are there? What about a candy shop?
That's not bad.
And we can, wait, if we're having a custom texture pack, can we, like, make our own textures for it?
I mean, we can use heads for a candy shop.
Okay. What if we have... No. What if we have a shop? Maybe like the drug van or something. And below the drug van is like, I don't know, some like secret... something. I don't know. I'm just pulling ideas out of my ass at this point.
Bro, someone built the back of Green's mansion.
Yo! I didn't know that existed.
What, the back of his mansion?
Yeah.
Yeah, me neither.
I gotta go check on my drug shop and see if it's been busted yet. Oh shit, it's open. Why the fuck is it open? Why? There's a creeper. Thank you. There's also a lot of bats. It's fun. Why is it open?
Okay, I'm gonna start working, except I'm definitely moving the moon shop over here.
How many will I have? Dang, that's actually quite a bit of nether work. Will I have a full stack? I got a full stack. Let's go.
Where are you getting this from?
What?
The nether wart.
Oh, I have a nether wart farm. It's literally just me placing nether wart, it growing, and then me. Oh, I know why it's opening.
Bro, you should do something like,
I know exactly what
your own, a raise your own child or something like that shop.
That sounds so bad.
No,
but it's also really funny.
Raise your own chicken or something shop.
That would be really funny.
And just pay people for like specific type of food that only those chickens can eat.
Ooh.
Scam them. That's it.
I do like scamming. You better not sell me out to the cops, though.
Look, he started shooting shit.
Yep, but that don't mean you gotta rat me out.
People are gonna die. Do you want other people's blood on your hands?
Why would it be on my hands? I didn't kill him.
My friend, that villager, is that wandering trader. His blood is on your hands.
Wait, which one? I didn't watch the video, I just...
He shot my wandering trader.
Oh, why not on my hands? It's on his hands, he killed it.
Because he was asking for you.
Yeah, but I don't even know why he was asking for me.
Because you're fucking scared. You control the stock market.
Well, I can do a lot of stuff. Oh, you moved the moon shop.
Yes. Okay, I have an empty shulker box that I can use. Okay, I'm gonna use cobblestone for the outlines to kind of see how
ramen shop to be. Oh, my ramen shop.
Wait, you gonna make the ramen shop?
I'm bad at building.
I see you just make like a simple tower, and then just put two chopsticks at the top.
That sounds like a lot of work. It's I don't think you truly understand how lazy I am.
It's a rectangle, bro. Building is supposed to be peaceful.
I don't like building. Building is stressful for me. Don't ask.
I like redstone more. They're gonna do the redstone for Mojave.
I can do redstone, that's cool. I like redstone. And drugs. And being the IRS. Sugar.
I think I'm going to end this episode for now.
And yeah. Wow.
See ya.